Have you heard anything about my brother, Francesco?
Cesare is dealing with him.
I hope he's all right. So, what are you going to do with my money?
The banker likes to treat his friends well.
How generous he is.
What did you say?
Oh, nothing.
Egidio brought the money.
Well, well. The banker has a special evening planned. I will be delivering your payment. Give it here. Hold him until I get back.
I better not lose sight of the money.
Why not release me? I have paid.
He is counting the money.
It is amazing how quickly this can turn around. You cannot leave.
Not the bashful type, is it?
Now to go kill that senator.
Wanted trouble? Here! I am not involved! Please, ignore me!
Counting the money.
Now to go kill that senator.
He's counting the money.
Kill that senator.
Everything going well in there?
We have to go, Luigi, or we'll be late.
The count is complete. Va bene.
Kill him.
No.
Lucky you.
Luigi says he gets to live.
Lead the way, boss.
Sense.
I am not questioning your authority, but should we not...
We're on track. No
Now we are making good.
Soon the party will be all around us. We're on the way.
I know, this is...
Signor, are you all right?
I hope they let us go inside.
Now we're going the right way.
Signor, are you all right?
Respectfully, signore.
Signore, are you all right?
I hope they let us go inside.
Soon we will be there.
Bootleggers! Schiavi del demonio!
Are you proud to wear those colors?
I know, this is pretty confusing, but this...
Signor, are you all right?
Hand me the chest, Luigi. I will bring it to the banker.
You may enter.
We can't go in.
You have to patrol by order of Cesare.
Por Capitana.
Cesare? He's here?
Luigi has been killed. We discovered his body at the Pantheon.
Luigi? We just let him in.
Claudia, that the banker is here.
Che bella ragazza! Che trova!
Grazie.
Thank you.
Che bella femmina!
Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to the stable before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Hold, Portagan! Aspetta! Hold there! I would like a word!
Hello.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession? Hello there.
Hello.
Mind if I walk with you?
Yeah. I mean, I do not mind.
I've never been to Trastevere before. The old ruins make me nervous.
I can protect you.
I bet. That is quite a chest you have there.
It's not mine.
But you are holding it in those strong arms of yours.
You want to touch them?
What will I tell the priest in confession?
Money for you, banker.
I will take that. And that. You are dismissed.
Where did I put my coin purse?
Honoratissima.
Welcome to my party. I am Juan Borgia.
Cesare is about to speak in the main room, Eccellenza.
Come.
Thank you.
Are you having a pleasant evening?
Yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can. Yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
These finer things in life make power so good. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
Has he lost his mind?
Better have a look.
What?
I've seen him.
Are you having a pleasant?
Yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
If I wasn't married...
The finer things in life make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can fly. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride as repentance. Are you having a
pleasant?
Yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
Are you having a
pleasant?
Yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so rewarding. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
No,
yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so good. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Thank you.
having a pleasant time.
Yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so strong. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop me.
Well,
you don't seem to understand. Are you having a pleasant time?
Yes, Excellenza, I am. There is so much to look at.
Oh, good. I spared no expense.
I can tell.
The finer things in life make power so good. I see an apple. I can pluck that apple. No one will stop.
What is it like? Well, it depends whose tree it is.
You don't seem to understand, my dear. I own all the trees.
Not mine.
On the contrary, I watched you steal my guard's money. I believe I've earned a free ride.
I am a majestic.
In fact, I want you here all night long.
Thank you all for coming. We have a long night ahead of us.
What better way to celebrate my victories than to join in the Brotherhood of Man? Soon, we will be here once more celebrating a united Italia. And then the feasting will last for 40 days and 40 nights. Cominciamo ora!
We did not agree to conquer Italia.
If your brilliant Captain General says we can do it, why not rejoice and let it happen?
You risk upsetting the delicate balance of control we have worked so hard to tighten.
I appreciate all that you have done for me, but I have the army, so I am making the decisions. Don't look so hard. Enjoy yourself.
Entertaining.
You have no reason to be happy.
Things I have felt, seen, and tasted.
I do not regret a moment of it.
A man of power must be contemptuous of delicacies.
But I gave the people what they wanted.
And now you pay for it. Il piacere immeritato si consuma da sé. Requiescat in pace.
I should find a way to stay in shape.
We can not hide here.
I have served dukes, princes, kings. Only the most well-heeled grace this booty.
No offense, but I didn't think you had them on.
Ma che fu?
Come, don't be shy. You should feel better now. Take care.
Easy.
enough and suck all the Borgia thugs down there.
Hey, news from the east. The Turk has completed his advance upon the kingdom of Montenegro. The force of fierce fighting on a massive scale.
Hey, what was that all?
Visiting Maestro Jan Tenneyenhaus at the Guild Hall for all particulars. Udite! Udite! To all residents and visitors.
What about that one?
Oh, she is beautiful.
Okay, then go talk to her.
Just like that? Talk about what?
It doesn't matter. See, little brother, most men are so afraid of beautiful girls that anyone who actually talks to them has an advantage. Just make it up as you go.
What?
What?
Why are you just standing there?
Because I wanted to ask you something, which is, what's your name?
Not one you'll ever need to make use of.
Aspetta, I wasn't ready. I was planning on being really charming and funny. And I just have a second chance. Ah, well.
Ezio, all is not lost. You made her smile. She will remember you now.
No, I can still fix this. I'll follow her a ways. See where she lives.
Wait, get back here. Not possible. Just my imagination.
Wait! Get back here! I told you I'm not interested.
Si. But I am.
Get in line.
I think not, amore mio. I've decided I'm tired of waiting for you to open your legs on your own. Cane rognoso! What do you want here? This has nothing to do with you!
Nice to see you too, Vieri. I think you're disturbing this young lady's day.
Is that the best you can do?
Shut your mouth! I'll kill you! You will pay for interfering. Your whole family will.
Thank you. That was very kind of you.
Are you all right?
I am now. You asked for my name earlier. It's Cristina.
Piacere, Cristina. I'm Ezio.
Well, Ezio. Looks like you got yourself a second chance.
Due to the recent resurgence of La Malaria in the Campo Marzio, restoration and cleaning work has been temporarily suspended at Santa Maria del Popolo. Asks that Pellegrini avoid the area for the foreseeable future.
I would open my own.
Claudia and Maria.
We came back with the money. They followed us home. What?
My sister knows how to wield a knife.
And I am ready to do it again.
Spoken like a true auditore.
Finally, you two came to your senses. It's about time.
Bring me your sick and wounded. I'm here most days should you require my aid.